Planks are a great way to strengthen your core and work out many different muscle groups, all at once. You can also do them anywhere. All you need is your body weight. Planks don't just target your abs, but require almost all the major muscle groups in your body to work together. How to do a plank? How to start on the floor on your hands and knees. Place your hands directly under your shoulders. Step your feet back, one at a time. For more stability, bring your feet wider than hip distance apart, and bring them closer for more of a challenge. Maintain a straight line from heels through the top of your head, looking down at the floor, with gaze slightly in front of your face. Now, tighten your abs, quads, glutes, and hold. What are the health benefits of doing planks? 1. Planks are one of the best core exercises. 2. Planks will improve your posture. 3. Planks help get rid of back pain. 4. You'll become better coordinated. 5. Planks improve your flexibility. 6. Planking will improve your metabolism. 7. Your mood will improve. Common mistakes. Avoid these errors to get the most out of this exercise and to avoid strain or injury. Arching your back. If you arch your back, you are not engaging your abdominals sufficiently and you are putting more of the weight onto your arms. Check to be sure you are keeping your shoulders down and wide. Sagging hips. Your hips will start sinking once your abs have reached their fatigue limit. That's a sign it's time to end your plank. If it seems your hips are sagging from the beginning, try separating your feet a bit wider and focus on engaging your abs. Tilting head up. Your neck should be in line with your body, not tilted up, which could strain the neck. Keep your gaze down at the floor. Safety and precautions. You should not do planks if you have a shoulder injury. If you feel shoulder pain, end the exercise. In pregnancy, there is a concern for placing stress on the abdominal wall. It may be best to modify the plank and do a side plank or an incline plank. Talk to your doctor or physical therapist to see if this is an appropriate exercise.